College students in the Twin Cities were in for a treat tonight. Two Bates students organized a community event where students got discounted dining and the public got to see some free musical performances. The One Night, One Community program was started to strengthen the long-term social and economic ties between students and the towns they live in. The performances were held at six different venues across both Lewiston and Auburn.
We really wanted to get students off campus and downtown. We wanted to sort of improve the relationship between the town and the college. The reality is Lewiston has so much to offer, and Bates students, I think, are a little bit out of touch with that. So we just wanted to offer some incentives to get students down here.
Organizers say they hope to make this a twice-a-year event held in both the spring and the fall, and hopefully get other colleges involved.